Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a pretty quick video. I went to a local CD store here and I got a couple, like 9 or so CDs. So I'm gonna go ahead and show them real fast. So, yeah, the first one, this is Nirvana Lithium, so, like, single. I wasn't sure if I owned this or not. I think I might, but whatever. It was like $4 and I'm like, let me just get it just in case. So here's the front, back, and then the inside. I don't know whose ultrasound that is, but yeah, like I said, just had to go ahead and get this one. Yeah, it's got a couple other ones on here too. It has the lithium, Benison live version, and then I cannot pronounce that, so yeah, it has that one too. So yeah, I'm a huge Nirvana fan. I had to pick it up. Alright, the next one I have is Mr. Bungle self-titled. Also, I don't know if I own this one or not either. I have too many to count to remember all the time, but yeah, I went ahead and got this one. Pretty strange music, but I'm sure everyone knows Mr. Bungle and knows what I'm talking about when I say kind of strange. It's the first album by them that I do have. I know other like Mike Patton stuff, like Faith No More, but yeah. My next one I got was a blind buy. This is Sunburn Flower EP. This pretty much just sounds like some basic, 90s alternative. But I'm a huge fan of 90s alternative, so I'm excited to have it. Give it a shot. Alright, next one I got is Danzig 5, Black Acid Devil. Yeah. So I don't know any music off of this one either, but I'm a pretty decent fan of Danzig, so I wanted to go ahead and get it. Nothing too exciting with that one. The next one's also kind of a blind buy. This is The Dead Milkmen, Death Rides a Pale Cow, The Ultimate Collection. I've heard of them before, but I've not heard anything by them. So I went ahead and got this. It looks like, pretty sure it's the greatest hits, and it looks like it's got some unreleased stuff on here too. So yeah, I was like, let me go ahead and try this one, see, because if anything, I'm bound to like something on here. So yeah, and I know they're like a punk band. So next one I got is probably the last Soundgarden album that I need. This one is Down on the Upside. So yeah, it looks like, whoop. Looks like this. The most popular song off of this one is Burden in My Hand. So probably have heard that one if you know anything by Soundgarden. Right, and then next two are by the same artist. I've always been a pretty big fan of this artist. I've just never really. I do have one of their CDs, which is, or not CDs, but box sets, and it's like four individual CDs. So it has like all their music pretty much. But this is Bob Marley. And I've always been a big fan, but I wanted to get some of his individual albums, so that's what I went ahead and did. So I got this one. This one is Natty Dread. And yeah, just typical island release. But this has the song No Woman, No Cry, which is very popular. So yeah, it also has Lively Up Yourself, Bend Down Low. Yeah. And some other songs too that you might not have heard of. And then the next one I got is Burning. And yeah, just not too much to this one either, but still awesome CD. This one has, it's got Get Up, Stand Up, I Shot the Sheriff, Burning and Looting, Small Axe, Rasta Man Chant. So yeah, a lot of stuff that you've probably heard. And the last one is kind of a blind buy, the same. I have this one on cassette actually. I've never listened to it. There's like one song on it that I know, and this is Helmet, Meantime. And the song on here that I do know is Unsung. I don't know the rest of them, so I'll have to listen to this one. But I have had this one on cassette forever. Like I said, I never listened to it. I've heard that song for like YouTube. So yeah. But anyway, I'll be doing another video soon. I ordered another grab bag from Gore House today, so I'm not sure when that's gonna get here. And then I ordered just some more stuff from like Season of Mist, so that should be getting here soon. Yeah, until then, maybe I'll get some more stuff in the mail. I think I have a couple more things, at least one coming, so yeah. Should be posting soon eventually, and then hopefully I'll be going home soon so I can show all my stuff that's at home. I got my vinyl, and then I had some stuff sent home too already, so yeah, I'll be posting more, but in the meantime, stay awesome. Yeah.